That's my goal too.
I got a 70 for the women. I don't be bothered with them.
She ain't had her hair flat iron in a while.
No.
I think I'm gonna take my tank away from y'all.
Good. Yeah, it is.
You know what, Murphy? I haven't seen you in a long time. You know I really love you. And you my boo. But don't press it.
They should be dying anyway.
What's my money you talking about?
Don't nobody care.
What did they leave? And I catch you by yourself.
Ain't that what the kids say?
What did they leave?
When they really don't want you to take something away. So, they be dead.
Okay. That's why they get their tails wet.
What
do you eat for dinner?
What's your Uncle Remus for the other day?
Uncle Remus.
Yeah, you know, I just have to take for their mouths off sometimes.
Really? They chicken
six
nasty.
Wings was $12.
I know, and they
$2
nasty.
$2 a wing?
Yeah, and they yo, nasty. Mother. They small and everything.
Yo, they was a nice size.
They weren't. I didn't go there no more. I went to the one on 79th Street one time, and it just wasn't good at all.
The one out south is not good.
It's what?
The Uncle Remus out south ain't good.
It's not. I
don't eat shit out of it. They should have just left the south side up, the Harold's out south, and all the way out west.
And then that rear place on 75th, what's that, Gems or whatever? And people be lined up out there like they something about they giving away government cheese. And they ribs ain't gonna good.
On 79th or what?
The one on 75th.
And what?
I'll get you right there. I think it's 75th and Michigan. People be all over.
Wally's good.
You know where I went? I went to Famous Dave's.
On Madison.
I went to one at Oak Park. So Famous Dave's on Madison.
No, I said Wally's good on Madison.
Oh, I don't know about that.
Madison is pretty good.
Famous Dave's sell fried chicken now?
Really?
That shit is wonderful.
Is it?
Man, I'm serious. It is super good. I tried a I ordered the full slab of ribs, and then I got a side of the chicken, the two-piece. Man, the chicken was way better than the ribs.
Mm.
I mean, it's not greasy, it ain't nothing. It's like, I don't even know how to describe it, but it's really good. So Nisha just left me here.
Did you tell her you was going to color your hair?
Yeah,
she probably thought you was going to go home and do it. Do you ever do it at home?
Do I normally do it at home?
I'm asking you, do you ever do it at home?
Yeah, I do it at home sometimes. If I'm not coming this way, if I'm working a lot and stuff and I'm not coming this way, something
Jimmy,
like that.
You ain't got no job.
And I'm going somewhere. I do have a job. Unfortunately.
Man, when you go to work.
Yeah, when I go to work.
You ain't got no job. It's okay.
It's just that's
get money, right?
That's normal.
Okay.
But I what you call it? I have a job. I do have a job.
You still live on South? On South Shore?
Over East. Yeah, it's 7 o'clock.
So it'll be 8 o'clock next week this time.
Yeah. What y'all do, that Ricky all depressed and shit?
He's financially depressed. He should close that restaurant.
Huh?
He should close that restaurant. I think.
Exactly.
And it ain't working. Like, okay, you tried it. You tried it. It, you know, hey, it just didn't work.
It would work. You did, right?
It will work if you ain't trying downtown park. But you can't tell the cook that.
Man, I don't even try, man. I just let people do it.
It don't look good that the neighborhood crackheads back there cooking and everybody from the neighborhood come in and know they crackhead. Yeah. They don't want them touching their food. Would you want the neighborhood crackhead touching your food?
That's why I don't let them cook my food if I go over there.
But I'm just saying, would you want that?
Oh, hell.
So people come in and walk right back out.
Yeah,
they do. That's just how it is. I wouldn't want the neighborhood crackhead cooking my food. If they back there cooking at them McDonald's, they in the back.
You can't see it. Yeah.
But
they
out
ladies
the,
out front, you guys gotta be on the line.
Exactly. Out in the forefront, that's not good. It's just not a good look. I mean, I know you probably can't afford no real people, but
the prices is high as that,
though. Yeah, it's true. But it's neighborhood.
Yeah.
When you could go right down that cross street if you could range. Or you could go, and then everybody sell the soul food. Everybody sell dinners out their house.
Yeah, churches on Sundays.
Yeah, everybody got soul food. They ain't give you a lot of it.
That's the thing. You can eat for like 2 days on food.
Yes.
$3.50 for a slice of cake. $8, you can go buy a whole cake.
Yeah. Yeah.
You know what she charged for a whole cake?
Yeah.
Like 50
like
bucks.
50 bucks. Yeah. Who that's a song. She was like, shit, I'll make you cake for $30.
Shit.
And Leslie cooks like grandma. Like,
really?
Yeah, she cooks really good. Yeah. She cooks her grandma something like that. My grandma's been sweating. You had to be in the kitchen. You know. You could go play, but you finna learn how to cook first, then you go play. That's how they raise. You gonna have a husband one day. That's what they tell
you. That's what they tell you. You gotta make sure you cook for
them. You gotta know how to cook, yeah.
Yeah.
My grandma used to tell me that all the time. You gonna have a husband one day. You gotta learn how to cook.
Don't lie.
And I'm glad I know how to cook.
Just miss the shit out of the home.
She didn't need to close that restaurant. She didn't close that.
She not
going
to
close it.
And then
ain't
not
going on over
there. No, I ain't going to close it. She not paying shit for it.
Exactly.
And all the money that come out of it goes to her pocket. She don't pay no rent. So why close it? You making money.
Because I don't want my man suffering. That just goes to show. I'm just saying that goes to show how selfish you is.
She don't give a shit about it.
Because I'm not
going to help her with it.
I'm not going to let my man suffer just like. I'm not finna let my family member steal from my man. I'm not going.
Right.
I'm not going.
Yeah.
I'm not.
When they took his computer last week, that was it for him.
Oh. No, it ain't. He still won't let them come around.
I told him he needed to kick him out then, but he told me he gave him 90 days. I'm gonna give
him. He ain't finna kick them out.
I mean, he gave him eviction notice yesterday. He pissed because he's still paying for that computer.
And he's gone.
And he's gone. And so he saw the money, he got the money, so now he's
to buy another.
To buy another, he got no money.
Then he's
going
to put it on his credit card to go to Best Buy and give it up.
Yeah.
And they done sold it.
Mm-hmm.
That's crazy.
Absolutely. He ain't happy about that one at all.
But you know what? When it was your